Hey, Anya, where are we going?
We're going to Whistler. First trip of 2017. So our flight naturally was canceled. We are at the airport still, and they put us on a 4 o'clock flight to Vancouver instead. Welcome to Canada.
We have so many choices. It's very hard to decide.
Yes, thank you so much. All the delays, we finally made it to our room in Whistler. There's a fireplace, it smells like fire, it's so nice. And we're gonna head out to dinner, so let's do this.
I'm area when I'm at a vineyard.
Woke up at 7 because Tyler woke up at 6 and we're getting ready to go out, and look at my outfit. Found pants that are long enough. 34 inseam, 34 inseam. We got a whole bunch of gadgets last night, and the gear fit is one of them, and I can't wait to test it out. I'm gonna get my heart rate up today. Oh, yeah! How do I look?
So sexy.
34 inseam. So we just rented some skis, and I even found a white pair of gloves that matches the fur on my jacket. Are you so excited?
Oh, thank you.
You know how hard this was to find? And then we sort of matched my skis and my pole. The most beautiful day.
We're in the hotel lobby and we're about to go and explore the town of Whistler and take some photos.
I actually want to go and check out a whole bunch of stores, clothing stores, and search out stylish skincare. I can't get enough. Can't get enough. And on the right, and on the left. Looking for some stylish skincare. Need to stock up.
It's recording.
Okay, hi. We went shopping. We might have picked up a couple of things for our next stylish skiing trip. We're rushing to our hotel room. We need to get packed, and our driver is picking us up at noon. We have half an hour.
We went shopping.
And I just cannot pull myself away. There's a store here called Kanski. They have really cool brands, and they have long pants. I also need to find, I want to like find matching outfits with all of my goggles, and I keep finding cool goggles, but then I have a hard time finding the outfits. Life of a fashion blogger, you guys. Style blogger. Lifestyle blogger.
Blogger.
Travel blogger. This is the view from our hotel. So cute. I think Blackcomb Mountain is one of those. Maybe, I'm not sure. Tyler's feeling pretty car sick. But we got lucky. We got a really nice day yesterday.
We got the photos. Anya, what time is it?
Let me check. It's 2:09, Tyler.
Oh, thanks.
Every time we get to the Vancouver airport, it's always so empty.
Beautiful airport.
Yes, very nice airport, Vancouver. I'm trying to find food. Because somehow I'm hungry again.
I actually do think this is my favorite Canadian airport.
This is your favorite Canadian airport?
Yeah, it's the best.
I really like the Ottawa airport. If anybody's been to the Ottawa airport,
It's very, very nice. It's the first impression that anybody gets coming into Canada, the capital city. And I think they do a pretty decent job, so.
Trying to get her steps up on her Galaxy Fit. How many steps?
94.13.
All right, let's see some more.
Okay. Hi guys, so we're back from Whistler. It was such an amazing trip. We made some incredible memories with Samsung. We're coming to you from the super messy apartment. We're in the middle of changing floors, but wanted to make sure that you know that the blog post is now live on the blog. We had an amazing time creating images for you, so make sure to go and check it out. Like the video if you enjoyed watching it. Make sure to subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.